nice and silent mood. Thank you.
No.
Guru Purnima is a Hindu festival dedicated to the spiritual and academic teachers. Culturally, it celebrates the birth of the great teacher Ved Vyas wrote the Mahabharata. Thus it is now celebrated by Hindus, Jains and Buddhists. Thank their teachers. It is marked by ritualistic respect to the Guru, Guru Puja. The Guru principle is 1,000 times more active on the day of Guru Purnima than on any other day. The word Guru is derived from two words, Gu and Ru. The Sanskrit root Gu means darkness or ignorance. Ru denotes the remover of the darkness. Therefore, the one who removes the darkness of our ignorance is a Guru. Gurus are most necessary parts of our life. By the way, this day falls on the day of the Purnima in the month of Ashar of the Shaka Samvat, Indian national calendar and Hindu calendar. And this year, that was on July 19, on this day, disciples offer puja or pay respect to their guru. My first guru is my mother, Mrs. Shraddha Prabhu. I would like to pay her my respect and seek her blessings on this auspicious day.
At the same time, Shraddha Ma'am will light the traditional lamp.